that Jesus left his ivory palace in heaven. He stripped himself of his glory and power, stepped down from his throne of his heavenly home. He took upon himself the sin of this world. From the throne to lonely stable, from a cross to lonely grave, they sealed his tomb and kept the watch both day and night. But on that third appointed day, the angel rolled the stone away. I see Mary as she hurried down to the tomb of Jesus. Her heart was broken as she beheld that empty tomb. But I can hear her sadly say, they have taken my Lord away.